forming more offensives though, but Waffle gets out on target. D7 can't make it. Sorry, just wide of target actually. Ignite over the top towards Waffle, can't get it in again. Mao will finish it off, and I thought that doinked off Ignite, who was in the net, but it
didn't. Well, that's a shame. We always like to see a doink, but I don't think Envy are going to care, and I certainly don't think Ignite is going to care that he doesn't get this goal.
Reads continue to impress in game two.
Yeah, a lot of method here, a low on boost as well. We can see it, the ball's going to be put into the middle. Anyone following up is Freaky, who puts the second goal in here for Vitality. The consistent pressure, what paid off there for Vitality.
Wow, look at that
constantly
pass.
Under the cosh there, method.
Fairy Peaks pass. And when are you going to put forward pass one of the best defenses in the world in 40 seconds?
I don't know, I'm not so sure, but I think one thing they can take away from this is, you know...
Oh my goodness! Freaky! How on earth did he find this angle at the speed that he approached this ball? Look at that with the back end of the car. Dishes it into the bottom corner. He's just the ideal third man at the moment in Rocket League. I don't think anyone else compares right now. Is that another goal for Fairy Peak? Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? And this just shows Method why you can't concede so many goals and expect to beat Vitality. You're not going to get enough chances.
For Vitality, once again, showing his worth.
It's a good start, though, for Method. Their rotation is
Burrito!
On point.
What a shot by Burrito B! And what a setup from Shakaron as well.
Even better setup, perhaps.
Shakaron with the little punt inside here. Burrito B taking two Vitality players out with that finish.